Richard was always how would actually be Britain's answer to Elvis. He wasn't. And he wasn't Britain's answer to Chuck Berry either. But if you hear somebody knocking on the door, it's a
let's do it again.